We just got the snowmobile stuck, and I thought it was a good time how to get a snowmobile and stuff. I think that's a good view right there. I'm guessing. So let's get it unstuck.
So you're gonna pull on the front seat.
I pull on the front. Yeah, so we got a really stuck snowmobile. It's buried. Yeah, just give it a little jig to the side. Okay. We're gonna just try and move this over a little bit so then it can get traction again.
You gotta move the end a little bit more.
Yeah.
Put my mitts on. Pretty deep here.
Yeah. Probably about up to our maybe hip.
Depends how far you go down.
Yeah.
Let's see. Now I think we just gotta move my snowmobile over. Yeah, my trap stuck down there. It's not me. On your side.
Oh, yeah, that was buried.
Yeah, I don't see my tracks.
We'll come show you this. We just moved it a bit. Look at that, completely buried.
Yeah, like look, see how underneath the track there's no room? I wouldn't be able to grab anything.
Yeah.
No. Once we can get it on solid the ground,
here.
Then you will have to, like, you'll have to pull as hard as you can. We'll just have to give it gas and hope that.
Alright, I'll film again. I'ma hope that's a good view. Looks like it. yeah, always you want to try and just move the ski is your first thing to do.
Yeah, first move. Now I'll try to move it. Just try to push it, honestly.
I think we're going to need to lift it. Okay, wait. Is it tough? I'm going to lift. Oh, shoot.
What?
Look.
What?
Let's put this.
Yeah, it's deep. Lift. You lift up.
Okay.
Sink the back end.
Two way. I'm just gonna take the helmet off. It's pretty warm outside, to be honest, right?
Yeah, it's warm.
Checking my goggles. Okay, let's get my mix back on. Let's try this again.
Yeah. You know, you just gotta keep digging and digging. Here, you dig out the back door. I'll dig out under the front. Just gonna give her one good pull. I think it's time to yank her.
All right.
I'll have my
We're gonna go for one last yank. Hope she gets out.
And we have to do more digging if it doesn't come out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for sticking around. Sorry if it was boring. See you in the next video.